I'm coming.
Come back.
Just keep moving your arms.
Dillian. You
guys,
run, run.
The beast has Dillian.
No. It's time. You're not taking him from me.
I warned you, Senua.
Think.
I can smell your
blood. No!
You betrayed your gods.
I am leaving with him!
You turned your back on me. That is why Dillian will rot in hell.
He has to fight him.
Fight! Fight for Dillian!
People think of evil as an unnatural, invisible force, and so invoke the gods for protection. But evil can come from the hand behind the gods. A familiar hand, cold and cruel. He tried to fix her with his rituals, kept her trapped in that hole.
She couldn't say which was worse. The darkness.
Or the monster that her father had become. She couldn't fight them both. And so she left. Headed for the one ray of light that shone down on her. If she had stayed, she wouldn't have survived. But maybe Delian would still be alive.
I'm so sorry, my love.
She will save his soul. Even if this time she can't save her own.
Forgive me, Senua. I know you have no reason to trust me anymore.
Shadow, listen.
But believe this. It is my mission to make you hate. To hate the darkness with a passion so great it would focus your mind on this quest. For without it, I fear you would have let go of this life. All this time, I've wanted to protect you from the truth that would have destroyed you a long time ago.
Follow.
But you have conquered your darkness at every turn. You deserve to see behind the veil of darkness.
Then take me into the
mountain. He wants her to trust him.
As deep as we can go.
No.
I won't stand in your way.
She has to trust him.
You will not survive what is in there.